Hello everyone, today we will learn how to do a hexagon SOLIDWORKS. We have here one dimensions, 66.30. Okay, let's start. We will choose the one plane. This one, for example, sketch. From toolbar, we'll choose the polygon. Smart dimension. Okay, the feature extruded boss base. We put here the dimension. Okay. Choose this one, sketch, normal two, again the polygon command, smart dimension, and this one is 66.30. Feature extruded cut. Okay, again. We can choose a material, click right, edit material, and here we have the list, we have properties, apply, close. If we want, we can change color. Okay, this is the polygon. See you next time.